Good morning, I'm Dave Duncan, and welcome to another Central Alabama Business Break. I hope your day is off to a great start. And joining me this morning is Dr. Peter DeFranco with Hueytown Chiropractic. How are you doing, Dr. DeFranco?
Doing good.
Good to see you. Thanks for coming up today. So, Dr. DeFranco, how does someone know when they are in need of chiropractic treatment?
Well, you know, chiropractors treat a lot of health problems, but we primarily focus on the treatment of neuromusculoskeletal problems, such as problems of the neck or the back or joints of the arms and legs.
Okay. So how do you choose the right chiropractor?
Well, you can first by talking to your friends and relatives. And if you can't find it there, go to the internet. You can always go to Google or YP.com. Mm-hmm. There's over 750 chiropractors in Alabama. They're all state licensed. We've got a lot of good chiropractors in Alabama.
Absolutely. So is chiropractic treatment safe?
Very safe.
Okay.
Very safe.
And, you know, you hear people talk about going to the chiropractor to get an adjustment. You know, what is that?
Basically, that is when the chiropractor uses their hands or small instruments to induce motion into a joint to help align the joint or restore motion to it.
Okay. And I'm really curious, what is spinal decompression therapy?
Spinal decompression therapy is a treatment that many chiropractors use in their office to stretch the spine, open up the joint, and reduce pressure on the nerve and disc. And that helps relieve patients who have extremity pain, such as arm, leg pain, okay, or sciatica-type conditions.
Okay, very good. So I'm sure there's a lot of viewers out there that may want some more information. How's the best way to get in touch with you?
They can call me at my office at 205-491-6881, or look up for me on the internet at thehueytownchiro.com.
Okay, Dr. DeFranco, thanks for coming up today. Good to see you. And join us next time for another Central Alabama Business Break.
This has been a Central Alabama Business Break. Good Day Alabama continues after these messages.